Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you whatever menu items available under cost accountings in Microsoft Dynamics Finance and Operations latest version of AX X++. Let's see, expand all in this workspace, cost control, cost accounting ledger administration, under setup, get started and parameters, statistical measures, providers, templates, cost control, workspace configuration, data connector, system instances. Under ledger setup, you can set up ledgers, fiscal calendars, currencies, exchange rate type and currency exchange rates. Under dimension, cost element dimension, cost object dimension, statistical dimension, dimension hierarchies, allocations, basis, predefined dimension member allocation base, formula allocation base, hierarchy allocation base. Under policies, cost behavior policies, distribution, roll up, allocation, overhead policies. Under inquiries and report, you can see the journal reports, cost entries, statistical entries, data connector, data transfer. Under data entry, import cost element dimension members, cost object dimension members, statistical dimensions and journal ledger entries, budget entries, statistical measures. Under data connectors, GL entries, statistical measure and budget entries. These are the things available under cost accounting. In next video, I will show you cost management menu models. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.